Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Sarah. If it's your first time seeing me, welcome. And if you're here for another video, thank you so much for being here. This is a different video than I've ever done because I'm all about affordable. I talk about affordable products all the time. That's something that I'm passionate about and I love to share it on my channel. When I had the chance to try out 3 luxury lipsticks, I decided that I'm going to jump on it because 1, I would never get the chance to try them again, and 2, I wanted to let you guys know from a cheap girl's point of view if $26 is worth it for a lipstick. These are 3 lipsticks from the Bite Beauty brand, and they are from their new Amuse Bouche line. They have a bunch of different colors available. Right now they are only available on Sephora.com, but in early March they will be available in Sephora stores, so you can go in there, swatch them, and try them for yourself. Bite Beauty is a luxury brand that's sold at Sephora or Sephora.com. They are super popular with people that like high-end makeup. They are well known for a lot of their other lipsticks. So I'm going to swatch them for you on the lips and let you guys know if $26 is worth it for a lipstick. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, give it a thumbs up. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please click that subscribe button. It'll be down below so that you can join our YouTube family and get more videos like this. So without further ado, let's jump into our lip swatches. The first thing that I noticed when I opened it up was the packaging. The packaging is gorgeous. It's like this matte black finish. It has this angled top up here, but the packaging is really luxurious. I really like the packaging. Normally, like, you're used to lipstick packages that are bright and shiny, but this one being all matte is super sleek. I like the way that it looks a lot. So right now I'm gonna pull you guys in super close so that you can see me applying the lipstick. I'm going to swatch all 3 of them, and then I'm gonna come back and let you guys know my opinion on all of them. Gazpacho, and it is gorgeous. It is super bright, and I don't think that the color is actually picking up on camera how bright it is. I will say that these lipsticks are super creamy, like creamy to when I was taking it off, it was transferring to my hands. If you're looking for a more matte lipstick, you could apply some setting powder over this. Pepper almost feels like a lip treatment. When it goes on your lips, it's super, super smooth and creamy, and it actually feels really, really nice on the lips. The packaging is nice, the color is nice, the pigmentation is nice. I think that it feels good on the lips. I'm not really sure how it's going to wear. I will say that I think that you definitely need a lip liner with these because the edges can look a little bit rough. In some of the swatches, you can see some of my lip edges were a little bit messed up because I have crooked lips. Are they worth $26? Yes. Do you have to run out and go get every single color? No. Sorry, my battery pack died, so I may be in like a different position. So I wanted to say it is not a game changer for me where I feel like I need to throw out all of my cheap lipsticks, but it is a nice treat and it feels really good. It is something that I would treat myself with. If I had the extra money, I would definitely spend it. And if you have the money to treat yourself to a nice lipstick, I would definitely suggest checking them out because they feel really good on the lips and I really like the color payoff. These 3 shades could not be any more perfect for me. I love a red, I love a purpley undertone, and I love a good nude, and I think they all looked perfect and they all felt really good on the lips. So I am not completely converted where I feel like I have to run out and spend $26, but it's a nice little treat. Leave me a comment down below letting me know what your thoughts were. What was one of your favorite shades from the three that I swatched? Have you tried anything from Bite Beauty? I would love to talk to you guys in the comment section, so leave me a comment down below. Again, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please click that subscribe button. It's right here. Click that button. I would love to have you join our YouTube family, and it would just mean the world to me. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope that you enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys.